So let's look at Bobos. How do you lift well and safely in Bobos? Come to lie on your belly. And then just take your feet about hip distance apart and come onto your elbows. So you already feel a little bend in the lower back, and as you do, lift those legs up. So just to practice the progression to warm the back, lift the chin. And already you should feel a little bit of work through the lower back. Try to press into the forearm. This is just preparing the back, preparing the body for the pose. Take a few breaths here. And just feel the grounding through the hips. Stretching through the belly, opening the chest. And then gently release, take the body down, and this time take the arms behind you. So as you lift into Bobos, take the feet up and take hold of those ankles. And then as you lift, you're not going to really jerk the body or sort of lift the body too quickly. Tuck or flex the feet so that you're really holding onto those ankles. And then very slowly pull the feet away, so it's this action. And as you're holding onto the feet, the chest is going to come up. So you're not jerking the body up, you're gently using the legs to lever the body up, so to pull the body. So with an inhale, take the feet away and inhale into your back bend, opening through the chest. And just keep pressing those feet away from you. Make sure you're breathing. Breathing deeply through the nose. And try not to let the knees splay outward, so about hip distance is fine. Two more breaths. And then slowly release all the way down. Relax those feet, hands on top of one another, and head comes to one side to soften the lower back. One more breath here. And whenever you practice back bends, make sure to come to a restful forward bend afterwards. So just lift the bottom up, keep the knees together, and come into your child's pose, nice round spine, shoulders relaxed. And just a few breaths here. Then slowly bring yourself up. This is introduction to Bobos, so how to safely lift into your Bobos. Namaste.